What's up guys, welcome to my learning and on YouTube. Today I want to share how to use for amazing video editing softwares. If you are a newbie, I cordially request to subscribe my channel by clicking the bell icon here, and also all types of earning and learning related videos are available here, and this is my playlist. You can search all types of videos which you are looking for. Okay, first of all I'm going to this first website. This is called shortcut.org. This is an amazing and copyright free website for editing your videos. All types of videos you can edit by using this free software. Okay, after coming here you have to download by clicking this download button and go to the below. And while format supports hundreds of audio and video formats and course, thanks for FFmpeg. No import required, which means native editing plus multi-format timelines, resolutions and frame rates within our project. Okay, and frame accurate settings supported for many video formats. Okay, and then second option, device and transport options, Blackmagic Design SDI and HDMI for import and preview, monitoring screen, webcam and audio capture, network stream playback supports resolutions up to 4K and capture from SDI, HDMI webcam jack and pulse audio IP stream X1 screen and Windows Direct Show devices. Okay, and then sleek intuitive interface, multiple dockable and undockable panels including detailed media properties, recent files with source playlist with thumbnail view, filter panel, history view, recording panel, jobs in queue and melted server and playlist. Also supports drag and drop of assets from file manager. Okay, this is the total criteria of this shortcut.org. okay, and then you can also start your editing your audio or video by using this shortcut easily. Okay, this is totally free and 100% copyright free. If you are a newbie or a beginner, or you guys are making a new YouTube channel or making a video, an amazing video professionally, you can watch of my another video which is called how to use your Camtasia software for editing easily. Okay, and second, and today I like to show the second one, blackmagicdesign.com. this is another professional editing software which is called DaVinci Resolve such types of video editing imaging software. Okay, and this is friendly using, includes everything professional editors need to cut: blockbuster films, television shows and commercials. It's perfect for both offline and online editing. This is the amazing opportunities for this software. You can use this software of online or online. Okay, the high performance playback engine makes editing and framing incredibly fast, and even for processor intensive formats such as S.264 and RAW. Okay, and then this is the common features of this amazing software: creative editing, advanced framing, and then multicam editing, speed effects, timeline, curve editor, transition and effects, powerful organization tool. Fusion effects are also available here. You can also watch here vector paint, rotoscoping and 3D particle systems, powerful playing. Okay, and then 2D composition, tracking and stabilization, and 2D and 3D titles, spline based animation. Okay, this is an amazing video editing software for making your video easily. Okay, this is the total features, and then I cordially request to share with you the third one video softdev.com. This is another video editing software you have to download by clicking here for 64-bit. Okay, and then after downloading here you can use easily, and this is 64-bit and also 32-bit. This is totally free and friendly using software. Okay, and this is non-linear video editor, visual and audio effects. This is the common features of this software. And masking, also easy export to social networks, sub-pixel accuracy, support to popular formats, 4K and HD export. Okay, creation of videos for specific multimedia devices, working with SARS, video library, TV included in the next program releases, video stabilization tool, YouTube uploader, video built-in DVD burning tool, video film converter, desktop video capture, video capturing. Okay, by clicking here you can download if your computer is 64-bit, and if you have a 32-bit computer you can delete here for downloading here. Okay, and then finally I could really share with all of you, this is another software for editing. Okay, this is called faxhome.com. okay, after clicking here you can create a free account for starting your making or any types of editing audio and video by using this software. Okay, and this is an emerging and awesome for softwares for friendly usable. Okay, and finally I also cordially request to like, comment, share all of my channels, and to also watch all types of earning and earning related videos from here. Okay, thanks for watching my videos till the end. Next time see you again, and I cordially request, if you have any question please comment on my comment box. Also you can use your Facebook page for sending a message to ask a question for you. Okay, that's it.